Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of To The Point. Today's topic of discussion is global debt crisis. First of all, let's see why is it in the news. The United Nations, in its new assessment report titled A World of Debt 2024, A Growing Burden to Global Prosperity, stated that global public debt rose to a record $97 trillion in 2023. The level of public debt has not just reached a historic level, but also threatens countries' development spending, particularly among developing and poor countries. Now let's discuss about World of Debt report. The report was prepared by the Global Crisis Response Group technical team at the UN Trade and Development. According to the report, global public debt, both domestic and external borrowing by governments, reported a steep hike. This alarming surge in global debt burden calls for urgent reforms to the international financial systems to safeguard a prosperous future for both people and the planet. Now moving on to major highlights of the report. High interest payments are outstripping growth in essential public spending. In the developing world, which is home to 3.3 billion people, one in three countries spends more on paying interest than on programs in critical areas for human development, such as healthcare, education, and climate action. Developing countries share 30% of the total global debt. However, the debt growth rate of developing countries is twice that of developed countries. Particularly in Africa, faltering economies in the wake of multiple global crises have resulted in a heavier debt burden. The number of African countries with debt to GDP ratios above 60% has increased from 6 to 27 between 2013 and 2023. Meanwhile, repaying debt has become more costly, hitting developing countries disproportionately. In 2023, developing nations paid $847 billion in net interest, a 26% increase from 2021. They borrowed internationally at 2 to 4 times higher than the US and 6 to 12 times higher than Germany. Despite the urgency of climate change, developing countries are currently allocating a large proportion of their GDP to interest payments, 2.4%, than to climate initiatives, that is 2.1%. Debt is limiting developing countries' capacity to tackle climate change. Now lastly, moving on to way forward to tackle current debt crisis. Improve the effective participation of developing countries in the governance of global financial systems. Tackle the rising cost of debt and the increase of debt distress through an effective debt workout mechanism. Expand contingency finance to provide greater liquidity in times of crisis so that countries are not forced into debt as a last resort. And massively scale up affordable and long-term financing by mobilizing multilateral development banks and private resources. Now moving on to practice question. Consider the following statements about World of Debt report. 1. According to the report, global public debt rose to a record $97 trillion in 2023. 2. Developing countries share 30% of the total global debt. 3. The report was prepared by the World Economic Forum. Select the correct answer from the codes given below. 1 and 2 only, 2 and 3 only, 1 and 3 only, or 1, 2 and 3. Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. For more informative content, like, share, and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.